A very good evening. It's the last evening of 2012, so New Year's Eve is going to be wonderful weather-wise. Nothing to really impede your fashion or your plans or what anything outside tonight. It's really going to be nice out there and comfortable. Nothing threatening as far as any sort of rain showers. We do have clouds around, but overnight, that just will keep us a little more mild than we've been accustomed to lately. 69 right now in Jupiter, 71 in West Palm, 71 in Boca, upper 60s in Port St. Lucie, and middle 60s in Vero Beach, low 60s in and around Lake Okeechobee. So following suit, the countdown is on, and it does look like in West Palm Beach, downtown, stroke of midnight, I think will be about 68 degrees. Headed for a high tomorrow under partly sunny skies of about 78 before the start of 2013. And winds will be light and southeasterly, so maybe a little more humid. But all in all, a pretty pleasant start and a dry start to 2013. Get out and enjoy it.